So last night, I defeated Jay Uso. He was not a quiet challenge for the Tribal Chief. For me, I'm the WWE Universal Champion. So I was thinking, who is my next target? After victimizing Jey Uso.
Well, that explains that.
Yes, it does.
What does this mean? What's gonna happen next?
So you think you are the best, huh? You think that after victimizing Jey Uso, you are the Tribal Chief? Yeah, it's damn sure I am. I'm the Tribal Chief, I'm the best Samoan wrestler ever in the WWE history. It means you are daydreaming, and what you did at Hell in a Cell, at the end of the day, you will have to pay for that.
Well, that explains that.
Yes, it does. That was awesome, though.
Mike Kanellis is set to make his in-ring debut against this man.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
So, John, what do you think? Do you agree with Sami Zayn?
Reversal by Xavier. What a stunning moonsault. He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? Oh man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. And the knuckles connect. What a fierce kick. That landed like a ton of bricks. Oh, man. Oh, look at the emotion. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, short shot to the throat. He's in big trouble. Leg connected? He drops the elbow. There's another great kick. Here comes another.
The hell?
Oh, what the hell? Oh my God! Spear! Spear to the barricade! Spear to the barricade by Reigns! Roman Reigns!
Oh, look at this. He's on top of the pod. Look at the post on top of the pod!
Oh, the supers. He wasted no time. He kicks out. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. What incredible impact. Wow. What a suplex. And he kicks out. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? The quick kick. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, right above him. What a move. Here comes the samurai. And Xavier was just a bit quicker. Into the spinous, guys.
Sang going across the ball.
Oh, my God.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
One, two,
Cole, what you got
three.
In mind? Hurricanrana. Just how fast is this guy?
Come out, Jimmy. You were talking about something I have to pay, so I'm ready to pay. Come on.
Add more insult to injury.
That's the point.
Well, this is a shocking development, to say the least.
Watch Carl Anderson.
And now,
no,
spear, spear in midair.
Good grief.
By Reigns. Incredible.